Name the tissues in plants responsible for controlling the amount of water and mineral salts entering into the vascular tissues in the root.
Endodermis.
The growth tissues of the plants are meristems. Meristems are the tissues that produce plant growth and are the origin of all other tissues. They are formed of undifferentiated cells with an intense cell division rate. Meristems are classified as primary meristems and secondary meristems.
Primary meristems are found at the apex of the stem, in the lateral buds of the stem, at the base and the tips of shoots, and within the root cap. Primary meristems are responsible for the primary growth, that is, lengthening of the plant.
Secondary meristems make the plant grow in thickness and are formed by tissues that thicken the stem. Cambium and phellogen, that is cork cambium. Next question.